And this is a typical example of politics acting in the absence of scientific information. Because what they did was say, okay, we need to give something to the people to do. So we're going to make it really easy for them to get boats, fuel, mesh for their nets, mesh for their pots, those fish pots, the nets that they use to catch the fish. So they subsidized everything in the fishing industry. And there was a huge influx, obviously, of people into this industry to take advantage of this economic opportunity.